blonde girl is crossing the road when she gets hit by a car. As she is lying on the ground, the driver rushes out of the car to see if she's alright. "I'm so sorry, I just didn't see you. Are you okay?" he blurts out. "Everything is just a blur, I can't see a thing," she says tearfully. Concerned, the man leans over the woman to test her eyesight. He asks, "How many fingers have I got up?" "Oh no," she screams. "Don't tell me I'm paralyzed from the waist down too."